It is Jesus, founder of Low-Code Agency, and today I wanted to show you these expenses glide pages template that we built. We have two tabs here at the top. We have the home tab and the admin tab. In this case, I'm logged in as an admin. So as an admin, I can manage my users' profiles. I could be able to add a new user, so I would enter their name, their email, and their profile picture if I want to. And then I can set up the role, and based on the role, they'll be able to access the admin dashboard. We have the reports, so we can see all the users' expenses and I can manage my reports. I'll come back to this later. And then we can see some charts or some stats. So for January, we have a couple of approved reports. For pending, we can see our users, how many expenses have been submitted, how much money they spent, and then the different categories. So let's go to our home. In our home, we have today's date, how many expenses have been submitted as total cost. So I can click this blue button that says add new expense, and then I would choose my category. As you can see, we have this text that based on my expense type, we are configuring so that users can only submit certain amount per category. So in this case, I can't submit Amazon Prime because I don't have any allowance left. And there are categories that have filters for quarter, filters per month, and some don't have any filters. So in this case, meals and entertainment, let's do client lunch. I can add a description. I can add the amount, and I have to upload the receipt as well. So I click on the receipt, or I upload the receipt from my phone, and I click submit, right? So you can see that we have this expense over here, the title, the description, category, and cost, who added that expense, and the picture of the product that I added. Now, if we go back to the admin dashboard and we click on manage reports, we'll be able to see the reports that have been approved or not. So I could filter by pending, and then I can see that I have a Reels report from January. So I have her details, how many expenses she submitted, total cost, and I would be able to see what she's spending money. So we can see the receipt for this report. And then up here, I can either approve or revert to pending. So in this case, when I click approve, we change the status of this report to approve, put it as green, and then it's disappeared from our pending reports. It's now on all pending reports. So it's a very easy way to keep track of your company expenses in a beautiful new Glide page. Hope you like it. If you need any question, go to lowcode.agency and you'll be able to get in touch with us. Have a great day.